Zanesville. Gonna see if we can put some meat in the locker this morning.
Was in the stand for like 10 minutes. This doe walked by. Couldn't pass up the opportunity.
Super excited about this deer, excited about the meat. So grateful for it. Now it's time to get our hands dirty and get the field dressing done.
Working on dragging her out.
Getting my protein and a workout. Here we go. What is it?
A deer.
Nice. You gonna help me butcher it?
Yeah.
All right.
Holly the goat?
Headed home with a cooler full of venison, two tired kids, and some great memories.
Potatoes and deer meat.